Hey guys, welcome to Cook with Nancy. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make this boba tea with the homemade boba pearls. It's super easy to make actually. If you're new to my channel, welcome. If you haven't subscribed already, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button right now. That way you don't miss on upcoming videos. I'm going to show you guys exactly how to make this boba pearls. Once you have them, you can actually make any choice of your flavored tea. Here in a bowl, I'm adding 125 grams of tapioca starch and 10 grams of cocoa powder. Go ahead and mix them well and set it aside. In another bowl, I have added 60 grams of brown sugar, 70 ml of water, 5 grams, 1 tablespoon tapioca starch. Go ahead and mix them well until there is no lumps. And now we are going to go ahead and cook them until it is nice and thick. So I'm cooking this on a low heat. Go keep stirring them constantly, and once you see the mixture is nice and thick, something like this consistency, you go ahead and remove this from the heat. And to this I'm going to add the tapioca mixture that we prepared earlier, the tapioca and the cocoa powder. Go ahead and mix them, just be gentle, it's still hot. But once you just kind of bring them together, and if it's not still mixed thoroughly, that's okay. Once that is kind of mixed together, now I'm going to transfer this into a flat surface. You can transfer this into any work surface, and go ahead and now start mixing them until it's nice and smooth and comes together as a nice soft dough. Now don't worry, this is not going to be hot once you transfer. This is just going to be easy to work with. Now as you can see, the dough has come together nicely. Go ahead and knead them for a couple minutes until the dough is nice and soft. Once the dough is nice and soft, the dough is ready to be prepared. Now I'm going to cut this dough into equal parts, and then we are going to go ahead and cover the rest of the dough so that it doesn't dry out. Now go ahead and actually roll it into a thin long thread and go ahead and cut them into a small size pieces. Now you want to make sure it's not too big of a piece. It has to be really medium size of pieces. Then go ahead and roll into a small ball and set it aside. Now if it is not too, if it is too big of a size, it will not cook through nicely. Now go ahead and cover this balls with the tapioca starch or the cocoa powder. I have actually mixed them together, tapioca starch and the cocoa powder, and then I have removed the excess flour once I coat them. Now here I have 5 cups of boiling water, and then I'm going to add the pearls that we prepared and just let it cook through. Now when you want to mix it, you want to mix it through the skewers or some kind of thin spatula. You don't want to over mix it. Now once you see that it comes to a boil, cook for 25 minutes on medium high heat, and once it looks nice thick and starchy, and then you can actually try the bubbles to see if it's cooked through, turn the heat off and rest it for at least 30 to 40 minutes. And now after this resting period, just strain the water from the pearls, and then again transfer the pearls to the clean pot. To this I'm going to add a quarter cup of water, this regular room temperature water, 2 tablespoon brown sugar, you can use dark or light brown sugar. Now go ahead and cook this on a high heat until you see there is nice bubble that forms. Now it starts boiling. Now once it starts boiling, reduce the heat and cook until it's nicely thickens up, because we want it to have this nice thick consistency. It's nice and thick at this point. I'm going to just transfer this bubbles into a bowl, and it's ready to be served. Now you want to keep this bubbles outside room temperature. You don't want to put in the refrigerator, it will get so hard. So you can serve this as needed. Now you can serve this with the choice of your tea, coffee, or even just a plain milk, just like the way I am serving. Whole milk, hot milk, anything would do. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and I hope you try this. Let me know how it turns out. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care guys. Bye.